The school system got us all screwed up. Put us right across from the projects where niggas throwing up gang signs, cause they all thugs selling out drugs or robbing little kids for their lunch money. So what we do, bring guns to the school. It's the only way for the children to survive. Now we can't pay attention, knowledge flying by. So we chilling on the streets, getting high, thinking how we getting by. Back again, when your program can be sold.